BB, hey, I'm gonna do a quick tutorial. So this song has a ton of chords and I just had to simplify it a lot to make them all playable for you, but there's a few that I couldn't really get around. So I'm gonna show you how to play them, and they're pretty easy. The first two, if they're hard, you can just substitute a D major and keep it really, really simple. And I put that in the notes here. They're both underlined and they're in the chorus. But if you want to try to play them, they come after the, what do they come after? The E minor. So if you're at an E minor and you're playing it with one and two, all you have to do is shift your middle finger down one to the G string, and then put your ring finger on the B string at the third fret. And this gives you what's called a B minor 7. So again, you're at E minor. You shift your middle finger down one and then put your ring finger on the B string. The cool thing is the chord right after this is called D over F sharp, and the only change is that your first finger moves up to the low E instead. So if I back up to E, it goes E minor, B minor 7, D over F sharp. That little passage, those two chords are new. In a pinch, you can just play D major through both of those. So that's one thing. And then later on, there's an A major that moves up half a step to a B flat very briefly. So you're literally just taking your A shape up one. So those are the two things that are unfamiliar. And again, I'm glossing over a lot of the subtleties in the song. If you end up not playing it, but someone else wants to play it who has a little bit more experience, they could just print a chart offline and use the chords there, because there's probably some really good charts. But I'm going to do the chorus first. So it's in D, that's the key of the song, and it's raise you up. You can do the classic strum. Those wings bear you on the breath of dawn. Make you to shine like the sun here and hold you in the palm of his hand. So it's the hold you in part. So it's for make you to shine like the sun. One more time, it's D. Make you to shine like the sun. That's the chorus, and that just repeats every time after each verse. And the verses are simpler. It's you who dwell in the shelter of the Lord, who abide in his shadow for life. And there's an F. Say to the Lord, D minor, my refuge. F, G, A, my rock in whom I trust. That's all of the verses, except the last verse has a variation. You could leave it out or you could play the variation. And that's where that A that moves up half a step comes in. So the last verse goes, I don't know the melody that well, but it's for to his angels, starts the same way. He's given a command to guard you in all of your ways. And then here it changes. Upon their hands they'll bear. Shoot, I'm sorry, I don't remember the melody there. But that's where it goes F to G, just like before. But then it goes A and B flat. So A, B flat, A. So you could work on that. It's not hard. You just move the A up one fret. Or you could just cut that verse out. But now I'm going to play along to the recording so you hear the whole thing in context of this is the live recording. It's Michael Jonkis, the guy who wrote it, but it's with two other people, and it's more in tune than the original recording. So I'm playing to this instead. And there's a long intro that I'm just ignoring. You'll start on the G4 chord. All your G's will be G4 chords. Okay, here we go. First verse, starting on G4. G4 and D are most of the verse. F. D minor. F, G, A. Chorus. E minor. A. Here's where the new chords come in. After E minor, right here, B minor, F sharp, E, A. It's always the same. Comes a new chord. Here we go. On the next chorus, I'll show you how you can just play D there. It doesn't sound awesome, but it doesn't sound terrible either. All the verses and the choruses have been exactly the same. This time I'm going to make a simple version with just D. On hold and in you. With that in a pinch. Last verse. This is the verse that has a little weird hiccup in it at the end. Because the melody changes. Now the A and the B flat and the A. And the last chorus is the same. So I'm going to back that up and show you one more time. F. Okay, to G. Now to the A. B flat. A. On the word foot, that's what it is. So I'm gonna do the simple chorus again. D here. That's the basic idea. One more time, I'm gonna show you the simple version of the chorus. Raise you up on eagle's wings, bear you on the breath. And hold you in the palm of his hand. That'll work in a pinch. Okay, good luck. Love you so much.